I was asked not too long ago, you know, what is one of the things that I would have law students or young lawyers doing to prepare themselves for that next move in their path, whatever that might be. And I can't remember who shared this quote with me, but all leaders are readers, even though all readers aren't leaders. And, you know, the notion being that as you aspire to leadership, and I define that broadly to include influence, right? So if you want to be someone to whom others look for solutions or guidance or counsel, reading good content is really important. And, you know, students are very busy reading their curriculum, and so it makes it hard. But if you can just have one book by your nightstand and just even read a few pages every night that helps build some of this leadership capacity, I think that's really important. And there are the classics, you know, anything from Stephen Covey is worth reading. But I actually like some of the books that are authored or co-authored by women. I like Lean In from Sheryl Sandberg. I like The Art of the Possible or Art of Possibility from the Zanders. But I think, you know, one great tip for people who want to pick up this good habit of reading is to reach out to the people they admire or who their role models and mentors are and ask them what they are reading.